bathe in the meat chunks! Mead! You can't stop what I've become!
If you would, retrieve my eye for me! Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincters. I say that a lot when I'm frightened. Got my eye? Great! Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into me. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery